desperate to help his father, young Gohan's anger explodes, and the incredible powers sleeping within him are momentarily awakened. Gohan attacks, then lands a critical blow to the evil Raditz. Goku summons the last of his strength, and in a valiant effort, sacrifices his own life to ensure the villain's defeat and save the human race from utter destruction. The battle won. Piccolo is confident that Goku's friends will use the power of the Dragon Balls to wish the fallen hero back to life. But with his final words, Raditz dashes Piccolo's hopes by informing him that two even more powerful Saiyans are on their way to Earth. In 1 year, they will arrive, and they will stop at nothing to have the Dragon Balls for their own evil purposes. The mighty Nappa. In Otherworld, Goku embarks on a quest to reach the legendary martial arts master King Kai, hoping to receive training that will aid him in the coming battle against the Saiyans. Meanwhile, Piccolo labors to teach Gohan the art of fighting with a severe training regimen designed to unlock the youngster's hidden potential. And after 1 year, just as Raditz predicted, the evil Saiyans, Vegeta, and Nappa arrive on Earth. With an army of mindless Cybermen at their disposal, they quickly draw the battle lines for the inevitable showdown against the Z Warriors.
Cybermen can bring more Cybermen into the fight. You must take them out first.
Let's go!